All right, this right here is called Gobble Gobble Turkey Wobble. You're gonna wanna be wobbling right now. Get your wobble ready.
Put your foot out and you flap those wings. You bring your foot back and you shake that thing. Put your foot out and you flap those wings. You bring your foot back and you shake that thing. You put your arms out to the side. Right side. Put your arms out to the side. Left side. Put your arms out to the side. Right side. Flap it out. We do the gobble gobble, we do the turkey wobble. We do the gobble gobble, we do the turkey wobble. We do the gobble gobble, we do the turkey wobble. We do the gobble gobble. We do the gobble gobble, we do the turkey wobble. We do the gobble gobble, we do the turkey wobble. We do the gobble gobble, we do the turkey wobble. We do the gobble gobble. Let's hear a woo woo. You got a woo woo. I like that woo woo. Give me a woo woo. And that's nice. That's so nice. Let's hear a woo woo. You got a woo woo. I like that woo woo. Give me a woo woo. And that's nice. That's so nice.
Put your foot out
and you flap those wings. You bring your foot back and you shake that thing. Put your foot out and you flap those wings. You bring your foot back and you shake that thing. You put your arms out to the side.
Right side.
You put your arms out to the side.
Left side.
You put your arms out to the side.
Right side.
Flap it out. We do the gobble gobble, we do the turkey wobble. We do the gobble gobble, we do the turkey wobble. We do the gobble gobble, we do the turkey wobble. We do the gobble gobble. We do the gobble gobble, we do the turkey wobble. We do the gobble gobble, we do the turkey wobble. We do the gobble gobble, we do the turkey wobble. We do the gobble gobble. Let's hear a woo woo. You got a woo woo. I like that woo woo. Give me a woo woo. And that's nice. That's so nice. Let's hear a woo woo. You got a woo woo. I like that woo woo. Give me a woo woo. And that's nice. That's so nice.
For supplies today, you'll need plain paper, a pencil with an eraser, a juicy black Sharpie or black marker, and some coloring supplies. I'm using colored pencils. You will also need one number cube. If you don't have a number cube at home, try this website that is linked on our Google Classroom. From the drop-down menu, we only need one cube for this activity. Click Roll Dice for a new random number. We will also be using this activity sheet, also found on the Art Google Classroom. Now we will be making an imaginary family portrait, so plan your turkey spacing according to how many turkeys are in your family. So I have four family members I have to put on my page. So I'm going to start out with roll number one is going to be just for the body, and I'm going to plan out who is where. So I have a one that I rolled for my first roll. My second roll was a two. My third roll was a four. Well, that looks like a snowman. And my fourth roll was a two. Now I'm going to roll for all of my beaks, left to right. I'm going to speed up my drawing right now, and I will meet you back once all of my turkeys are done. When it comes to drawing my feathers, we need to make sure we are going behind my turkey people. So, let's see what I get. Now, this is quite a rafter of turkeys. Did you know that's what a group of turkeys is called? A rafter. And I get to name them now. So I'm going to have, this one's going to be me. I'm going to have this one as Dad. I'm going to have this one will be Drew. And my last turkey is going to be Tom. Now I'm excited to start coloring these. I think these will be really fun to give out for Thanksgiving, don't you? So if I were to put on my future glasses, your turkey family might look something like mine. Can't wait to see what you come up with.